Hey there, YouTube, it's Math Bowler. Welcome to my second of two videos recapping my spring eBay and Facebook purchases from 2024. So my first video on Wednesday was loaded. Two MLB authenticated game balls signed by O'Neill Cruz, including his first run he ever scored. A game ready ball signed by Neil Walker from opening day, the opening day which he hit the 10th inning 1-0 walk-off home run, the Tommy Maddox XFL signed football, and the Steel Curtain signed football signed by all four members of the Steel Curtain: LC Greenwood, Joe Green, Herney Ohms, and Dwight White. So this video will show you all the other stuff, which is one autographed photo and a whole bunch of cards. Oh yes. This is a loaded video as well. This was the only other item that I purchased on eBay. It's a signed Willie Stargell item of sorts where I just glicked on the paper a little bit there. Okay, on the photo. I have no idea what that symbol is. I don't mind being educated, folks. What the crap symbol is that? Anyway, that's who it's compliments of. I purchased this from a seller who is very active in the autographed baseball community. And I'm sure, you know, he's also very involved with Outer Safe. If anyone knows what that is on Facebook, you know that that's a okay seller to buy from. So, now on to the Facebook purchases themselves. Whole bunch of cards. I'm going to go into order with which I got them. Whole bunch of signed cards. One of them being rather questionable. And this sick Pittsburgh Pirates purchase. Can't believe how cheap I got. So, on a Facebook group, there is somebody whom I buy a lot of autographs from. Here's a 55 Dick Groat. Has a crease going across it, but has the his all eight-time All-Star. Dang. Also come on the 56, which is such a beautiful set. And we got Bob Friend on the 63. I believe that's a semi-high number. Yeah, that's what we'll call it. So that was a nice little purchase right there. Vintage baseball autographs. I mean, those Dick Groat cards are amazing. Western Pennsylvania's greatest athlete. I know that's debatable. Then, picked up three cards here. Two that are signed by Al Oliver, including that senior league card. And then this one's dual sign. Oh boy, there's so much glare. Francisco Cordova and Ricardo Rincon. They had a combined no-hitter back in 1997. Ended dramatically with a ninth-inning walk-off home run. Then I bought some oddball cards. $2 a card, $1 shipping. This was only $9. Holy cow. Got the Bill Lee. A little smudgy. That's okay. Got the Bob Taylor. Al Oliver on the scratch-off. $2 for an Al Oliver autograph. Dang. Then Steve Lyons with the Psycho inscription. This is the Topps fan favorites. It's not an actual 88 card, but that's okay. Then I got some more oddballs, and these were $5 each. Free shipping. So we got former Pirate Bob Friend on the Wiz there. Tracy Stallard, who gave up... Oh my gosh, he gave up a milestone home run. My mind just went blank. Oh, I might get pounded in the comment section for that one. Oh, it was Roger Maris. He gave up Roger Maris. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's who it was. Claude Osteen on the deck of cards there. Jim Mudcat Grant, loved the inscription. And we got one of those here as well. These are like some type of a custom card of some kind. I mean, that's really cool. And then we got this John Montefusco card with the count inscription. So yeah, definitely got some random oddball type cards there for a good price. Now this, it looks good on camera, but this was like, I think it was made from a computer. And I'm not so sure that's a righteous autograph of Coach Klein, Henry Winkler, from The Waterboy. Usually, if I'm not sure, I part ways with them in a way that no one else will ever own this. I'm not entirely sure just yet. Gotta do some research on that one. Two more purchases, and the second one's gonna be huge from a basic pirate perspective here. Modern Pirates players. So, Paula Palm on the Tops Archive reprint. And here's another Tops Archive reprint. Signed by both. Whoops. Bob Skinner. Signed by both Eddie O'Brien and Johnny O'Brien, the O'Brien brothers. And then we have this 68 card purchase. Make it 67 as I pulled one of the basic ones out already. This was $20 shipped. Like, are you kidding me? We got a Paul Skenes. Oh, there's going to be a lot of glare. Jace Bowen or Ballin, he does sign TTM with a little donation. I mean, some of these guys might end up being awesome. Let me point out the names that I do know. We got Henry Davis. We got an O'Neill Cruz Bowman Platinum rookie. I think some of these guys are still in the minors. Hopefully they'll be awesome. There's Henry Davis. Key Brian Hayes, Topps Holiday rookie. So, Tamar Johnson. There's Barry Bonds on a playing card. Nick Gonzalez, rookie. Jared Triola, rookie. This is the same exact card that I pulled out. So instead of 68 cards, you're seeing 67. Andy Rodriguez, rookie. Quinn Priester, rookie. Oh, there we go. Andrew McCutchen. Oh, yes. On that Topps Chrome Pink. Now, I don't know who Braylon Bishop is. I hope he does really well. Don't know him. Henry Davis. Henry Davis rookie. O'Neill Cruz rookie. $20 for all this. Leo Rapagera rookie. Wow, these soft sleeves are causing some serious glare here. But that's okay. I think you get the idea. Henry Davis rookie. Nice Key Brian Hayes insert. There's another one of those Barry Bonds. There's a Barry Bonds. Peguero rookie. Aliko Williams rookie. Quinn Priester rookie. Will Craig rookie. Oh boy. The way his career ended. Oh my. He's not with the Pirates anymore. That's like one of those rainbows. Or whatever you want to call it. Key Brian Hayes. There's a Henry Davis. Right there, another Henry Davis rookie. Key Brian Hayes rookie. You know, I forget these guys here. Oh, Jerry Jones. I'm going to say who aren't really big names at the moment. Jerry Jones has come onto the scene strong. Henry Davis. There's a Willie Stargell. Yeah, another one of those Bonzes. Nick Gonzalez rookie. Peguero rookie. Aliko Williams rookie. Quinn Priester rookie, Key Brian Hayes rookie, another Paul Skenes, yeah, Jace Ballin, I mean, so many good cards here, this is absurd, I only paid $20 shipped, Henry Davis rookie, O'Neill Cruz rookie, Quinn Priester rookie. Henry Davis, Key Brian Hayes, Tamar Johnson, Willie Stargell with the Pops for his name on the 22 Donruss, Barry Bonds, the Ever Peguero rookie, Andy Rodriguez rookie, Carmen Mozeski rookie, and another Paul Skenes. What was that, three Paul Skenes in there? That was an absurdly good deal. So let me know in the comments below what was your favorite. I mean, this was insanely good deal, but I got some really nice autographs. I love the inscription. Can't go wrong with a Willie Stargell autograph. I don't even know. You let me know in the comments below what was your favorite. I put 3 videos a week, a TTM video on Monday, and an autograph and or trading card video such as this one on Wednesdays and Saturdays. I really would appreciate it if you would like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Take care, everybody.